What a time to be alive. All the world's data is at our fingertips, yet it's not enough to solve all our problems. In recent years, the world has been wowed by the acceleration of artificial intelligence. These models harness the ability to scan and absorb the sum of humankind's knowledge. But as we know, humans possess only a tiny fraction of the universe's wisdom. What we could do with that wisdom is profound. It's the knowledge of nature. The innate problem solver. This is where quantum computers come to play. To reach its full promise, AI needs quantum computing. Through this synergy of classical and quantum systems together, we will reach breakthroughs no single technology could achieve alone. They accelerate and enhance one another. We envision a future where technology enables humanity to prevent diseases by finally tackling the complex problems of biology hidden deep inside our DNA, to cure through personalized medicine, to create clean and sustainable energy solutions, redesign entire industries, restore our planet, and rewrite the future. This can only be done with a quantum supercomputing system. Utilizing a quantum processor that can simulate far beyond the capabilities of classical computers. That system can be described as generative quantum AI. We introduced the world's first such system based on the world's most powerful quantum computer, Quantinuum's H2. With the release of our Helios system in 2025, our quantum computer grows 1 trillion times more powerful, ushering in the next era of technological potential. The outcomes will be profound. Our focus is to empower all of humanity. As we approach universal fault tolerance, the union of classical and quantum computers will draw us closer to nature and challenge the impossible. With the power of tomorrow's technology, what world will we create together?